And you're asking me if I think that the two of you have got what it takes to make it work. Well, one thing's for sure, all you really need is love. Yeah, let me say I'm happy for you both. And here's a little something that the two of you should know. If you wanna do it right, well, take my advice. All you really need is love. And a license and a blood test and a bunch of invitations. A minister, a white dress, and of course a congregation. And flowers and music and candles and cake. And a bunch of rice for folks to throw as you drive away. Well, what's that expression on your face? You're looking kind of pale. Is everything okay? Don't worry, you'll be fine if you'll just keep in mind that all you really need is love. All and a wedding coordinator and food for the reception. You'll need someone to cater. Did I forget to mention it'll take a couple rings? And of course a PA system if you want me to sing. Well, you look so happy you can cry. And that explains the teardrops I see welling in your eyes. But don't worry, you'll be fine if you'll just keep in mind all you really need is love. Yeah, I'm sure I'm telling you something you already knew.